One question that people often ask me during my workshops and healing sessions is how to find your purpose in life and how to know if you are on the right path in life and what belongs to you and what doesn't. For instance, people ask, what job belongs to me? What partner belongs to me? And what should I do to find out? Here is a clue about finding your right path. I got this clue from Caroline Mays, one of the most profound medical intuitives I know. She said, you know you're on the right path when you are not put in a position to betray yourself. You don't betray yourself anymore. You are not put in the position where you have to negotiate your sense of integrity, your heart, sense of honor, which is an act of betrayal. You don't feel that you must compromise who you are. It feels right. You start to feel that you become congruent with who you are. It feels like what you feel, what you say, and what you do is the same and whole. You feel that this feels good, and you are not losing your energy anymore. You may be tired in the end of the day, but you know that this isn't costing you your power, your heart, and your soul. You're not confused anymore. You got the clarity, certainty, and grounding deep in yourself. And you are not feeling that you are losing your life, losing yourself, or betraying yourself. Your life purpose doesn't have to be something big. It is a mistake when people think that life purpose should be something huge, like creating a big business or writing a successful book or becoming a famous person. No. It can be something simple like becoming a good mother, a good friend, experiencing joy on everyday basis and share your joy with others. It can be becoming good in what you do for a living, your work, for example, or your hobby. It can be anything that drives you and brings meaning in your life. You can learn more about medical intuition and intuitive healing from my blog drarinawebster.com and by subscribing to my video channel.